sorry, it's
DJ.
What's going on YouTube? This is your boy, That Singer Reactions, coming to y'all with my shit. This is the Masked Singer, the Butterfly's full performance. She was clearly the butterfly on the Masked Singer. You could tell I ain't see that season because there's no way that I would have not known that was her. Like, you literally, like, come on. Like, you hear her and, like, how would you not know that's her? I don't know if this was the season with Patti LaBelle, because I remember I turned to it, and this I forgot what Patti was, but she was singing, and I said, that's Patti LaBelle, and then I heard the judges sit up there and say something. Oh, that's, who, they said it was some stupid people, like, I'm like, stop playing, you know good and well that they ranges ain't like that, like, stop playing. But yeah, I'm about to jump into this, and I just want to say that my Patreon is in the description. As y'all know, I know y'all tired of hearing it, I'm tired of saying it, but it's in there, and I want y'all to join the gang, because it's where all that exclusive access, early content, you get special requests, as he is over there. Shout out to Steve Clemens, because this is his request for that from Patreon, and I am doing that right now. So let's jump into it without further ado, starting right. Watch YouTube, do watch, they got a commercial starting right now. Oh, okay. I ain't never heard this song by Michelle. Oh, see, this is what I'm saying. There's no way that I wouldn't have got, like, who in the comments automatically just heard her voice and knew that was Michelle? Come, Michelle's voice is, nobody has Michelle's kind of voice. Like, her tone is different than everybody's. Like, you know what I'm saying? There are certain singers out of a group of people where you just know who they are, how they sound. That's clear. Come on, that's clearly Michelle. But wow, what is she singing though? That's Jesse J. Play. Cause Jesse gonna go somewhere else with this. Come on, Michelle. That's a butterfly? Pause. Wow. Sometimes I forget Michelle got that range that's killer crazy. And first of all, that don't look like a butterfly, like a fly. I don't know. But whatever they, you know. I mean, why couldn't she be like, well, butterflies come in different colors, but whatever. Play. Wow. Come on, that is so clear, Michelle. Like, living on a prayer. Oh. I'm sorry, I have to keep, because every time this butterfly starts out, the first thing that pops in my mind, like, if I close my eyes, that's Michelle. Like, stop. Like, what? I wish they added the comments too, because I really would love to see what their comments was. Play. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. Tough. So tough. You don't really hear Michelle's low register. Oh, that guy. Come on. But Michelle's showing technique. Pause. From the Spice Girls. Oh, God, I hate they play. Michelle don't usually sing. Here we go. Michelle always had that old soul, like the way she sang, like. Wow. Pause. Where does she rank at on here? Like, I know she didn't win because I would have heard about it. Was this the T-Pain season or? Don't know why. How? What are you? What could she possibly do with this song? Come on, that's your calling, Michelle. Yeah, Michelle. Pause. This is the kind of music Michelle need to be singing. Michelle can sing anything, but that suits her to a T. Almost singing those real Adele-ish, you know, Billie Eilish style of singing. Because she got a surprise element that they don't, and that's a range. Crazy killer range. But yeah, play. Wish that I could fly away. Cause she do sound like she has a real old soul. Catching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. You'll be oh, Michelle. Pause. She said, what? Come on, Michelle. Because she's showing you really different styles of vocals than she is when she's with DC. Play. And Nora didn't do that in that song. She wasn't capable. That is, okay, we know it's Michelle, but Jesus, I'm on the screen. Sorry, not sorry. Is she gonna hit the range? Oh my God. They really out here clueless. Come on. Turn it up. Baby, I'm come on. Baby, I'm sorry. Being so bad got me feeling so good. So when you are
Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I used to always say I'm sorry and I start. Pause. Jesus, Michelle is on one. She's on a vocal drug. Play. This gotta be so easy to... Wow. Believer. I love this song. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of... Wait, pause. Is she going against somebody? Like battle rounds? Like how the voice is? Is this some Bart Simpson looking? Hold on, play. She ain't scared, she work with giants. Come on, we know who them giants are. Who is this? What is that thing? Kill this Bigfoot thing. She also broke the mold of me thinking that this people were lip syncing through here. You can, oh, she's a mask. Was that what sent her home? I know we lying. Whoa. She really broke her shh. She broke her shh. She broke her mold, I think, joining this show. See, I needed the clues. Pause or play. I'm bored with that. But listen, if I had the clues, well, I didn't need the clues, but come on, man. Just to hear the clues on top of it would have really gave it away. Like, we knew from the jump that it was Michelle. We all did. Everybody that's about to appear in the comments, we all knew that it was Michelle. I mean, come on, from the first note. Like, I'm real good at hearing a hearing something and just knowing, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm real good at that. Like, let's really not, man. But yeah, that was amazing. Shout out to you, Steve Clemens. That was amazing. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Until next video, I love y'all. Peace.